because we've been talking to the children how it doesn't matter what your income, what your lot in life, that we can give God whatever we have. And in this situation, the little boy gave his